various experiments on different fabrics with a heat gun, and then I came up with this, which is a piece of Tyvek which has been painted with iridescent paint, and then two layers of iridescent cellophane laid over it. So the bottom layer is Tyvek with paint, then there is pink iridescent cellophane, and then there is green iridescent cellophane, and then underneath that green iridescent cellophane, and or with all those layers, have been stitched together kind of randomly, as you can see, with a sewing machine to put it all together and to make it lumpy and bumpy. Now, we're going to mess about with a heat gun. So, here Jake is with the heat gun. Turn on the heat gun. Do this, first do it with the low end of the heat gun, and let's see what happens. Okay, that's forming into interesting bubbles on the top side. Okay, stop that for a second, and now we're going to flip it over again. Dustin will be flipping it over. And, ooh, that's exciting. Push little holes. And bumps. Okay, now put it on the high heat. And let's see if at a further distance we can go and get it to do the usual pustule from the back thing that Tyvek likes to do best. Okay, let's flip that over and look at that for a second. And it's doing something to the Tyvek, but we can't really see it because the other stuff is going. So let's go on the high heat with that, and let's see if we can do a little more damage to the top layers. So we can see some of what's going on with the bottom layers. Yeah, make nice little holes in it. It's mostly forming into a sort of gelatinous skin. Let me play for a bit. You carry the camera. There's that. I think maybe I did too much on the cellophane. Done it all the way through down the side of the spot. Play with that. Thank you.
string.
That's
exciting. Now I'm wondering if okay. That stuff. And that's what happens with the heat gun. Interesting, disgusting alien skin.
That looks cool right there.
Those right here.
Beautiful. And that is it.